NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. Today, the Calgary Flames come flickering into D.C. for a Black Friday matchup with the Caps, who are packed up for the long, long road ahead.
There's some big boys between the pipes. Markstrom's at 6'6". This season, 15 games, 8-4-2, 3.03, 889. At the other end, 6'5", Darcy Kemper. Back to mind the cage for the Caps. 16 games this season, 6-9-1.
Друзья, сегодня нас ожидает первоклассный хоккейный матч между Вашингтоном и Калгари. Мне кажется, что в этой встрече можно ждать большого количества шайб, и моя ставка на этот матч 5,5 больше. А делать ставки лучше всего вместе с нашими партнерами из 1X. Помимо хоккея, у них самая широкая линия на любое спортивное мероприятие. Регистрируясь с моим промокодом 22NHL, все новые игроки могут получить бонус до 22 500 рублей. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом 22NHL уже сегодня.
Top of the screen, you're seeing Peter Laviolette's line combinations and deep pairings.
Doron, 6'6", 235. Ovi's watching his pass, doesn't see Big 16 coming into his grill. Ahead.
Then Huberdeau on the interchange for Backlund. Then Coleman leaves for Huberdeau. That's tapped aside. Weegar fires, and he gunned that one over the crossbar. On the move through center. Tanev, he's a real stabilizer in the lineup. Mangiapane fires and a kick save for Kemper in goal. Did not play in Pittsburgh. Centering pass just out of reach for Hanifin, who stepped in from the point. Hanifin wipes out. He stepped on a loose hockey stick there. Wins the draw. Intercepting there was Blake Coleman. At point position, Weegar thunders away. Stopped by Kemper. Taken to the backboards by Noah Hanifin, 25-year-old rear guard. Deep slot, Richter right on, and stopped by Markstrom.
Slot, here they are working down low, and watch Protas get tangled up with his legs, but he ends up making a picture-perfect pass to Hathaway coming off the bench. Here's the line change, right into the fray comes Hathaway, he finds some open ice, and what a pass by Protas.
Jensen there for Washington, using the boards, not getting it clear. Saucer down low, pad save, Kemper, rebounds off the outside of the post. The shin pads of Irwin. Oshie counterpunching for Washington. Ovechkin leads Gustafson into the zone. Nice kick up. Great pass. Score!
On a beautiful pass. Watch Ovi put it into the seam there to Gustafson. Collects it in his skate. Passes it to TJ, and he rips it 5-hole past Markstrom. That play doesn't develop unless Ovi's able to make that seam pass. Gustafson the D jumps into the rush, leading directly to an odd man.
Dylan Dubé on the overlap. Tanev fires, stop, rebound off the outside of the post. Nazem Kadri had his arms raised, ready to celebrate. Long drive from Gilbert.
To give it time, and Dmitry will be welcomed back with open arms once he's 100%.
Sherry fires, it's cuffed away by Markstrom. Had 22 saves against Philadelphia in a win. Centering pass off the outside that worked out to be a feed for Sherry.
Between the two blue lines, left side of the screen, Connor zips around the far side. A missed shot just about works into a perfect looking pass. And there's a pass. TJ trying to spring in. Kuzi moment.
On the wing, Coleman kicked it down the dasher. Lars Eller pressing out there defensively. Kemper paddled down, makes the stick save. And Alan May in the studios. Shots on goal, as you could tell, top of the screen, favoring Calgary. Snapshot for another one, rejected by Kemper. Towering defender there for Calgary. 3:25 left in this opening period. Weegar fires, and a pad save for Kemper. Blast that's deadened in front and slapped clear by Weegar. Toffoli is onside. Toffoli is in to his forehand. Big save, Kemper.
As he followed him across, look at him. Number one, he's challenging. Number two, it's the push to the right leg. And then he's got total cover to the net. But the bouncing puck worked into the favor of the Caps there. There's not much.
In the OT win over the Flyers a couple days ago. Hathaway bulldozing right on through the defenseman, Dennis Gilbert.
You expect that when these two teams meet. There's the heavy hit, Gilbert. And Hathaway run into each other. Gilbert's a big dude. At one time, he was a star quarterback, elected to then play hockey in 7-15, and had a 15-6 opportunity in shots.
Carlson closing, passes to the front. Sherry didn't get the tip on that.
Good shot. pass by Gustafsson finds Carlson. When he wound up there, he froze everybody in white, and that allowed that lane there for John to get that shot of a semi change of speed and fake shot there by Tyler Toffoli.
Jensen into the flow to the forehand, just rolled away from him. Starts the cycle all the way to the point. Backhands one through the screen, loose in front there. Markstrom made the save on Mantha.
Backhand forehand, here's the shot. Watch Mantha find himself. There's backhand forehand, just about a body blow through the blocker and the arm of the goaltender. But a real nice sturdy stop there by Markstrom.
Lindholm wrapped up, measured well by Van Riemsdyk. Hanifin fires, that's shoulder high, knocked down. Lewis on the turn, stopped by Kemper. In the reverse, Retro Blacks this afternoon on home ice. After today, the next six come on the road. Snapshot here from Eller, stopped by Markstrom.
Right here, there it is, a little knock, just nudges it to the side, allowing him to get that shot through. And Anderson, a slick D in his own right. That's a more tough save than
at a later date.
Fellas, let's head to Tootsie's.
Irwin fires right to the breadbasket of Markstrom. Their man advantage set up swiftly. Strome on the feed. Dylan Strome back. Carlson fakes it. Ovechkin fires it. Squeezed by Markstrom.
Like on that side, making sure he got out there, trying to get a piece of it. But the way he pushed out also forced
off the back glass. He'll gallop to center, then get buried by Milan Lucic. Rough and tumble winger still digging for it. Lucic, known for a little pushing and shoving.
TJ.
Carlson looping it back through center. Kuznetsov, now a breakaway bid. In alone Mantha. He fired it off the outside of the post. Their lead. Mantha in solo. Flight 39 denied. I've never seen it. It looks like he's just doing a ski jump.
He's high-stepping it.
Two on one. Rozicka fires. Stopped by Kemper. Rebounds loose. Richie denied as well. Goes indirect to Oshie. On the crisscross entry. Push through move there. Score!
Boozy's got its third goal, and it is indeed, buddy, spectacular, as you called it. One on three, and sliding down, hooks it around the goaltender. Here he is coming in, gets to his forehand, gets ripped down, and slides it underneath the right pad. A superstar goal by Andrea. Them pick up a point on that last play because of their passing between the two blue lines.
Alexei Protas with a rip, denied by Markstrom. Times as the Flames work in, Zadorov fires wide of the goal. Kadri was denied. Kemper made another follow-up save.
Flames in tight, the big ricochet off the back wall. Kadri, Mangiapane on the follow-up. Good coverage to the post. The block in front, Uyghur's got daylight, hits his own man in the right leg and squirts out.
The insurance goal late in the second. A thing of beauty, as my partner would say. Kuznetsov steps in, feeds. Oshie fires, he pumped it wide.
Mavers have eyes in the back of their head, able to find a guy, and there's that shot. Nice let go of the quick release by TJ, and there it is. He's got some daylight. It looked like it hit the knob of the stick of the goaltender.
The glass gets it through. Here's a developing two-on-one, Oshie and Milano. Oshie leans in, protects it, curls it to the goal, stopped by Markstrom. On the go, Huberdeau to the outside against John Carlson, an all-star matchup there. Uyghur to the front, deflected, and Kemper gets a piece. Neat move at the attacking line. Kuznetsov there to support defensively. Evgeny Kuznetsov to Ferravari one-on-one. Long wrister, swallowed, 10 seconds shorthanded. Rotation play to Ruzicka. Adam Ruzicka, Hanifin around the horns, Zadorov, kick out stop by Kemper.
That's a big discrepancy, isn't it?
Isn't it? Ovechkin cross ice, Oshie bumps it, Gustafsson to the front. Juggled and bounced wide of the cage. Throws a stiff arm out at Gustafsson. Fights his way into the corner. Tanev, cross ice. Hanifin walks in, no goal. Caps after this.
Yeah, he made a great charge up the ice. Then he comes out of the corner as they move it D to D. And right there, the hit from behind and knocks down.
Keep in by Gustafsson on the bouncing biscuit. Milano deflected that one wide. He was hovering in the slot. Cross ice. Ovechkin from skate to stick. He scores! Another brilliant kick up.
training staff, here it comes. Connor missed it on the first one. He gets a good look here and then just rifles it. The first pass didn't get through, a mishandle. The second one, skate to stick, short side through the body, got a piece of Markstrom. Alex Ovechkin makes it 3-0.
Locker, earlier today we were talking about individual
up here, and there's the bench erupting there. Alex
keeping Calgary in the white sweaters at bay with Toffoli on a curling drag right to the glove of Darcy Kemper.
And they're sharpshooters. Here's Toffoli just spinning it at the net, goes off the glove of the defender. That's the left toe save. Put it over that left pad and just missed. What a stop.
On the Karamanthas behind the D in alone. Backhand stop. Rebound off the post.
He kept. This will be the first time that Calgary Flames have been shut out this season. And Darcy gets a goose egg.
Darcy Kemper by shutout.
Well, it all starts and ends with Darcy Kemper. You know, last game, a couple of softies against the Flyers, back in the net.